This is a very special edition model of the Bugatti Chiron. Now, of course, there are a few details that you notice instantly, like the white stripe on the body. But did you notice that small logo on the front fender? That is actually a photo of a plane propeller, and it has some writing around it. It reads, I think, in low legend, the seal. I'm not sure how to read it properly. It translates roughly to the legends of heaven. So what exactly is this? This is basically paying homage to the old pilots of France. Bugatti is also French. And they used to be race car drivers for Bugatti. And if you see the vertical grille, it's designed to show how the planes used to fly in parades. And of course, there's lots of small Easter eggs everywhere on this car, paying homage to those fighter pilots who worked very close with Ettore Bugatti, the founder of Bugatti, and they loved Bugatti's cars as well. Next to it, I have this beautiful Bugatti Devo. Some people love it, some people hate it. I absolutely adore it. It's one of 40 in the world. It's the same power-wise as the Chiron, but it's a very different model. There are only 20 of these legend seal models in the whole world, and I'm just glad I got a chance to see one. In the photos, you really can't tell all the details, but now when I see it, I notice how the color looks so different than the photos. So let's have a look at that logo again. This is how it looks like. It's nice. It's a nice logo. So this special edition model has, of course, the special paint and the white stripe going throughout the body. Plus, you have the interior in full leather as well. Now, if you look at the inside of the door, you can see a photo of a plane and the car. They're both pretty much driving along the highway or the runway. And this particular model is based on the Chiron Sport. So the Chiron Sport is, of course, a sport model of the Chiron. Power-wise, they're both the same. It's just a little bit of the, you know, suspension and steering that's been fiddled with. So the engine, of course, in this and the Devo is a 8-liter W16 engine with four turbochargers that makes 1,500 horsepower. But looks-wise, both cars are very different. Look at the rear lights of the Chiron. Look at those lights on the Devo and that spoiler wing and that whole diffuser. It's all amazing. I love the look of the Chiron as well. Now, Chiron Sport also have a unique feature is that they have four exhaust pipes like this model. The regular Chiron has a different layout of its exhaust. So I've been lucky enough to see other limited edition models of the Chiron, like the Chiron Noir, the anniversary edition called the 110 Ans or something on. They're all on my channel. Now look at this side skirt. It has the colors of the French flag, and it goes all the way from the front wheel to the rear wheel. So have a look at my channel. I'm sure you're going to enjoy it. I also have videos of the Jesko, the Gemera, Regera, Agera R, Paganis, McLarens, Ferrari, Lamborghini, all of them. You can see a lot of cars around me as well. So have a look at my channel. I'm sure you're going to enjoy it. And let me know in the comments what you think about this particular Chiron.